Hi friends, welcome to Tech World. Today we are discussing about trace precedence and trace depends. Now I am sheet 1. I am typing some random numbers then what I will do, I will create one equation. Suppose I am creating one equation here like this, equal this number plus any another number, then enter. I will create one more equation, equal this 345 plus another number. Now I have two equations. Now I click the equation cell, that means I click the total cell, then I go to formula, I click trace precedence. If I click this option, you can see computer will automatically create one arrow to the total, and you can see I use this number 34 and 6 I use for getting the total 40. I have another number here, again another equation here again. If I click again this one and I click trace precedence, you can see like this. That means for this total also I use 34 and 345. That is 379. That is a trace precedence option. And if you want to remove this arrow, you can click remove all arrows. Then you can remove all this arrow. Then there's another option, trace depends. Trace depends means if I click the 345, if I click trace depend, I can see this 345 I use for this 379. I will get one more equation equal to this 345 plus and any other number, enter. After that I click again the same option, I click trace depend. You can see now this 345 I use for two equations. Like that, computer will be automatically create like this arrow for the total cell. And if you want to remove this arrow, you can use the same remove arrows, then the arrow will be removed, it will be normal one. Now you can see this value depended this two total. Suppose if I change this value, it will affect this total. Suppose if I'm going to change now to 50, now you can see if I enter, the total will be affect automatically this both, because of this number I use for these two equations. Like that also it will work. So guys, this is for today. I hope this video is helpful for you, and I will come with more Excel advanced level. Thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe our channel and support us. Thank you.